Good morning. Welcome to the Upper Room Covenant Daily Devotional Morning Talk with God. Today's promise is from Matthew chapter 28 verse 6. He is not here, for he is risen. As he said, come, see the place where the Lord lay. Amen. Yes, my friend. Today, we know it's a very, very powerful day. Jesus is alive. Hallelujah. Just as he rose from the dead over 2,000 years ago, Jesus lives today. No grave could contain our Lord. What he set out to do, he did. Because he was obedient to the will of his Father, died on the cross and rose again. And we can live to beloved. All you have to do is confess with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead and you are saved. And once you accept the free gift of salvation, beloved, your next step is to work towards discipleship. Let Jesus truly be the Lord of your life by pursuing intimate relationship with him and becoming an imitator of him. So today, I encourage you, beloved, rejoice in the Lord because He is alive. Amen. Let's pray and let's declare this. Thank you, Jesus, for fulfilling your destiny and conquering death, sin, and the grave for me. Thank you for being the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Thank you for becoming sin for me and dying in my place. Thank you for your commitment to my redemption. Thank you for loving me so much that you suffered and died in my place. Let me never forget the price you paid on the cross so that I might live in fellowship with our Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you for listening to today's message. If you are blessed by this word, do share with family and friends. Subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon button to receive notifications. Happy Resurrection Day to you and your family. God bless you. Have a blessed day.